Enjoying the water. Average temperatures this month in this city have remained within human safety levels.